again. It's another Bop a Flop Saturday. I know I'm trash. Don't you come for me. It ain't even my fault. It's Nikki's fault. Girl, she should upload her video on time. I was on a time schedule. I'm gonna help her pay my bills on time. So I'll be yelling at you with a deal dose. Hey, fine little mama, you could 3-star. I sleep with her, see up in my dream car. Oh, did I stutter? Yes, it's your fault, girl. You should have uploaded your video on time. Please. Anyway, let's move on. It's another Bop a Flop Saturday, and I'm super duper excited to be talking about Nicki Minaj, obviously. My girl Iggy is back, and I'm super duper excited to see what she's giving me, because cream is out, and I'm ready for ass. Hopefully, I saw ass. I saw goddamn ass on this picture. So hopefully, I'll see ass today. Just be more ass. Also, Azealia Banks, girl. When are you not causing a ruckus, Miss Azealia? Cardi B, well, it's not really her song. It's Lil Yachty's featuring Cardi B and her baby Ziti slash actual husband, honey. Miss Offset. Miss Offset. Eek. Sorry, Offset. You know, me and Offset got some things to still figure out when he came for the LGBT community, but I digress. Also, Lil Pump! Pump Pump! Y'all don't understand how much I live for Lil Pump. I live for Lil Pump Pump. So I had to get us a Lil Pump Pump. I got us a Lil Pump Pump. So before we get to this gig, I feel like you have not subscribed. And if you did, why didn't you tell your friends to subscribe? No shade, girl. If you subscribe, why didn't you share my channel to your friend and be like, bitch, you need to get into this channel because he's hilarious. And then, you know, I don't know. I'm just begging for subscribers at this point, so you should have subscribed. So go ahead and say to be a part of the Tired Ass Army. We would love to have you. Trust me, you have an invite right here, girl. Just saying. All right, I've let you guys wait long enough. Let's go ahead and get right into these bops, girl. If you don't know the premise of the show, I have to tell you because, you know, you may be new to my channel. So basically, I tell you guys to submit to me bops or whatever happened this week as far as music. And I'll tell you in my opinion if it's a bop. Or a nasty, tired-ass flop. To the left, to the left. So let's start with my girl Azealia. I want to see what Azealia is giving Miss Treasure Island because she came from Miss Nikki, you know, talking about stuff with Nikki's song and how, you know, Azealia has the mermaid situation, and we all know that. You know, she's been doing that since the beginning of her career. So let's see what she was giving on Miss Treasure Island. Bitch, what? Sing, ma'am. This song is sickening. I live for this song. I have to give this, I live for this. Azealia, I live for this. That's sickening. I do. I have to give this a whole bop. I gotta give this a whole bop. That was sickening. That was sickening. I'm ready for a video. I hope the video is way better than Miss Anna Wintour. No shade, but it was so sickening. I do, I love it. It was amazing. Let's move right along to my girl Iggy's video for Cream. I'm excited to see what she's doing. I won't ask Iggy. And I won't ask. And I want to feel it. I want to feel what you're giving me, girl. So let's move right along to my girl, Iggy. All right, so we got my bitch Iggy video pulled up. I'm ready to shake ass. And Iggy, this better be ass. I want ass. You told me personally this is going to be ass. So I'm ready for ass. All right, let's get it started.
First, you get the money. Then you get the power.
And what I get immediately is ass. I live for this. I live for this. This is immediately ass. Oh, this is sickening.
Respect. Host
a second, I'm hot.
My back is starting to itch and I'm hot. And I just need, is my fan not in this house? Where did my fan go? Oh my God. Where'd my fan go? Is it in the car?
It's in the goddamn car. You know, this is sickening. Iggy! What? Who are these bitches? I need to know what's going on. I need to stand up. I need this because I just need this in my life. And I feel like.
Open up the safe, bitches got a lot to say. Pussy in your face, better put you in your plate.
This is not disrespectful. I just want to know. And you don't have to be honest with me. You don't have to tell me at all. But I want to know. What fat transfer, what did you get? Because if anybody try to tell you that your ass is fake or silicone or whatever other substance that is not human, you did that. Because this is moving. Ass is moving. Ass is shaking. And ass is moving. This is not silicone. Cause somebody got you together. This is money well spent. This is money well spent. Her ass looks better than almost every girl, even though every girl on here looks beautiful. But goddamn, look at this. Look at her face. Bitch, you make your both cheeks shake. We had this conversation a month ago. I told you, I said, start shaking ass, Iggy, and you told me on Instagram, you said, I want to start shaking ass. I have a song that's going to be shaking ass. And then weeks after that, you're making both cheeks shake on the floor. We're best friends at this point. And I just want you to know that. So if you ever did not know, you have an open invitation to my house and we can go shake ass on the floor together. Okay. That's all.
The morning.
Send me on cash. I'm checking in the morning. Bitch, that is ass.
Homie could get it. Ass. Cash. Cash. Ass. Bags.
Yes, ass and bags! Yes, how does she know? Just yes, ass.
Everything around me, deep in
you know, I was second guessing Tiger. I was this executive decision to have Tiger on this song. I was like, I don't know. Because the Tiger, you know, things haven't been so cute for Tiger, you know, just to keep it cute. So I was like, I don't know. How are we gonna do this? You know? But he came, he brought it. This was a good call for him. His voice is good on this track. I didn't know I missed you, Tiger, but I did. I missed you a little bit. Come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Yes! 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 This is my life. This is me. This is my new theme song. Cash, ass, and bags. Iggy did not come back to play. And it, you know, I'm inspired. I'm inspired. And you know what happens when I get inspired.
I can shoot.
Found me.
was a whole bop. That was a whole bop, Miss Iggy. That is a whole bop. I'm proud of you. I want you to know that I'm proud of you. I want you to really know that I sincerely am proud of you. I can tell that you're confident. I can tell that you're living your best life. I can tell that you're living for what you are producing, because that just looks good. It looks good. It sounds good. It's a good club anthem. If that's what you were going for, it's a good club anthem. It's a good empowering anthem to women. I live for it. Honey, I live for it. Shake ass and live your best life. Girl, don't matter what nobody say. No shade, Iggy, and I love it. I really do love it. And you should come over. I live, you know, girl, you live not far from me. You just come over. I love you. And we can talk. And we can talk about this other stuff. And you can even come on Carpool Bops if you want to. My show Carpool Bops if you want to. I'm just saying. I'm just proud of you. I can see your growth, and I'm loving it. All right, so moving right along to Lil Yachty and Cardi B and Offset song. Who won't smoke? I won't smoke. What you got? What you got? Oh, my head. I need to redye my hair. I need a haircut, though, because I look a crazy mess under this hat, girl. Take I don't like this. Not so far. I'm only 35 seconds in, so let me. I live for that verse, Cardi. That was sickening. Bitch, the pussy like potpourri. Honey, come on. Come on. Come on. Bitch, that was sickening. That was sickening. I don't like Lil Yachty, though. I still don't like Lil Yachty. I don't like it. I don't know if I live for you, Lil Yachty. That's it? That is it. Offset closed off the song. Oh, I live for Offset and Cardi B. I don't like Lil Yachty's verse. I don't like it. I have to give this a flop. Due to Lil Yachty. But the song, but I like Cardi's and Offset's verse a whole lot. Like, I like Cardi B's verse a whole lot, and I like Offset's verse. I never really got into Offset's rapping, like, by himself. But I live for it. I do. It's like, all right. I was here for every piece of that. All right. But the song, I don't like the song. It's a flop for me. Yachty. I don't even know what you give, honestly, truly. I don't even care. All right. So let's get into Nicki Minaj and my baby, Ariana. Song, you know, video bit. Even though it took her 1,000 years to release it, she was holding out on it. For what? I don't know why. I don't know why she did that. I don't know why she was trying to hold out. And that doesn't make sense to me. But okay, she released it last night after just taunting people. Yeah, I don't know. Nicki, let's just watch the video. All right, so we got Bad Pulled Up. All right, Nicki. Ariana, this has nothing to do with you, because I know you're watching. This has nothing to do with you. Anything I'm about to say has nothing to do with you. You know, we're family. So like, I already know you're about to give it. I know Nicki's about to give it. I know y'all about to both look good. But this is not your song. So none of the critiques are going towards you, just to let you know. My critiques. Nicki, if this video, before I press play, one, imagine I'm not, just be honest, I've never seen this video. I've seen snippets. So I've seen you roll around on the floor. If this video has any of these things about to list, one, you just laying down and talking and rapping. if it has you just looking pretty. Two, three, if there's mixed Moscato in this somewhere because it's tropical, I don't have time. What, okay, promote your brand though, make your coin, not mad at you. Four, what is it? And if it's just basic as hell, but you just look good. If this video, if it's basic and you just look good, I'm done with, I just don't know what to do with you at this point. Because, we just watch the video. Let's just do that. How about we just do that? How about we shut up and just watch the video? Right? About regretting your tears. I instantly just thought about regretting your tears and your taste. Like, okay, but come on, girl. Mixed Moscato. That's strike one. Here we go. Mixed Moscato is here, of course, because it's tropical, and why not? All right, you look good. We know you're gonna look good, though. That's not a problem. Oh, the wigs look better. Did Kim do these wigs? They don't look like Tokyo Styles wigs, but they look all right. They work. Yes, bitch. You know my little cousin always, well, my older cousin. Always gonna fuck. She's gonna do that. She's gonna do this. She looks good. She look, ooh, Ariana with this little hip. Bitch, you know you only got like 2 pounds of meat on you, bitch. But bitch, this little hip right here, you look good, bitch. I live. A little squat action. All right, that's Pete. That's Pete up in you, ain't it? Mm-hmm. All right, she's on the bed. We in the bed. I don't know why we was in the water in the first place, but it's a bed here. See, they doing her wigs the way I don't like them again. Where her part starts right here in the middle of her forehead. I don't like that. Who's doing this part? I don't, Cam, stop putting, her hairline is not down here. Put it where it's supposed to be. Oh, that's cute, like a little pony. This is cute. I like this. This song is very underwhelming. Ariana part is the only thing I look forward to. I look for Ariana part, and then I'm like, all right. Her wig is down here. Put it on the hairline. Nikki, can we have a real moment? Just 2 seconds. Real question, not even trying it. Did you or did you not get more work done? Let's just be honest. Let's have a moment. I called my sis Iggy out on her fat transfer because it looks good. Yours. Okay, well, because I'm not body shaming. I'm not body shaming, well, not when it's, you know, it's not natural. Because, like, no shade, you're giving false hope to a lot of females out here. No shade, because a lot of girls go waist train and stuff to try to get this figure. But, girl, you got a lot more work done. Nikki, your body used to, it wasn't never looking natural, ooh, but it used to look good. This don't look good to me. And that's my personal opinion. This is not, you know, no shade. I'm just calling a spade a spade. Let's call shit the shit. Girl, this you got more butt and more hips and more titties, and I don't like it. Girl, why are you giving it more and more enhanced? Why? You're beautiful. You were beautiful the way you were when you first started, before you even got shit done. I like flat Nikki. You got a beautiful ass face, bitch. You do. You're a gorgeous girl. Why do you keep touching yourself? Why do you keep touching yourself? But you know what I mean. Why do you keep enhancing for what? You're the hero there. He could have sit you live. These niggas scared they do a 50 and a 55. I'm trying to clap on my somebody told him give me 5. I'ma be a half an hour, but I told him give me 5. Wait, they scared they're doing 50 and a 55. Bitch, that's legal. That's not scared, that's legal. You can do 50 and a 55. Right? I think I've been driving long enough, I know, right? You can do, that's, whatever. Is this Justin Bieber? Well, Justin, is that Justin Bieber? He look weird. Oh, that's Pete! Mm-hmm. I'm about to say, Pete look good. Pete, you look good. Pete, you look real good. That is Odell Beckham. Pete, you look real good. She said, I'm gonna go to my real man. You do that. You do what you gonna do, girl. This look like a YouTube video. I could have did this.
It looks like the Ace family produced it.
You know, I just, at this point, we're gonna do it like this. We're gonna say it and do it like this. It wasn't a terrible video. It wasn't terrible, but it wasn't good. You could have did a lot more with this. You could have had like a gigantic bed or something and did like, put like name all over the sheets. I don't know, something. Like more seductive in the bed. Why are you in the water and tropical? For what? What are we doing? Like, and Ariana should have more shots. I wanted my girl in there more. I wanted more of her, no shade. And I don't know, Nikki. Nikki, you just not sparking me no more. Like, you just boring. Like I said in the other video, you're becoming very boring. You know I live for you, bitch. I love you back boots, I do. But I gotta give you tough love when you deserve it. And this is lazy. You could have made it more of a concept with this. You know you could have, but you didn't want to. Cause you think we gonna just take anything you give out, and we're not, no more, no. But I'm not gonna give you another rant. You don't deserve it, cause you still not listening. So we're gonna move on. Maybe I'll wait till the album come out to give you a full rundown if the album is not to par. Next, moving on. I wanted more, but I'm not surprised. It was what it was. The video was what it was. I don't even have much really to say. The video was what it was. It wasn't good. It wasn't terrible. Ariana looked good. Sounded good. Made the song damn near. Nikki, I don't know what's going on with you, and I really want to know. I really hope whatever you're fighting right now or whatever you're going through mentally, I pray that it goes away, because I feel like you're not in the same headspace that you were when you first started, or not in a negative way, but you're not in the same, you're not hungry no more. And you can tell. You're very, very much, I'm here, y'all, you know, I'm who I am, and it is what it is, y'all get what y'all take. I mean, y'all take what I give, and it's very much, you can tell, and it's not good. What you're giving is not good. I'm tired of the very lackluster videos. I'm very sick of it. I'm tired of the lackluster performances. I'm tired of the lackluster, well, your looks, they've just been the same. It's not really lackluster, you still look good. I don't know. I have to give this a flop. I'm sorry, I do. Not on account of, Ari, like I said, Ari, this is not you, girl. You came and did your job and you went home. That's what you did. It's more of, Nikki, this is a flop for me. This video is a flop for me. It's very basic. I could have filmed this I could have went to a boutique, bought an $800 mermaid situation, went on the Malibu beach, filmed that. Girl, I could have went in my bed upstairs and did that part. I may actually just show you how simple your video is and do it. It's so simple. You didn't even try. Whatever. I don't know. It's just very predictable, a flop for me. Moving on. All right, last but not least, let's look up Lil Pump's video for drug. Why is this song called Drug Addict Lil Pump? And why are you advertising being on drugs, even though he said he's not on drugs anymore? I don't know. Just watch the video. All right, so I got Lil Pump pulled up because y'all know I live for my baby. I love this Lil Pump. He young, so I can't say too much, because I'll go to jail, because I feel like he's only 17. But he just turned 18. I don't know, but that little boy, I live for him. I do. But why is it called Drug Addict? That's not good. Everybody in your game should not be drug addicts. Charlie Sheen. Bitch, I live that you got Charlie Sheen in here. Cause he be on drugs. I live for this. Yes, Pop. This is sickening. This is a look. This is a moment. This is a moment. Coming down the stretcher is looking sickening. Bitch, I live for that. I live for that. This jacket is nasty. I love him. I do. I get it to Pop. This is drugs. Man, fuck school. Okay, wait a minute. What's going on? This song is taking a turn. Even though you look good. This is about drugs. Yes, old ladies, pop. Charlie Sheen don't know what's going on. He high right now. He don't know what's going on. You know what? You know, I live for it. I do. One thing about Lil Pump, his fashion is sickening. I will say that. I will say that. But he is talking about drugs. Why are you telling people fuck school and do drugs? That's all I got from this whole song, is if we live for drugs, be on Molly, be on drugs. Lil Pump. Pump. That song is just, that's funny. I don't even, I don't want to give it a bop. I have to give that, I don't know what to give that. I don't even know, like, cause I don't know. I just don't know. Cause I want to give it a flop too cause it's talking about drugs. But like a bop because like I can see it coming on in the club and like I'd be like, all right. But then the lyrics would start hitting my brain and I'd be like, I don't know how I feel about this. I'm not on drugs. I don't live for drugs. I don't fuck with drugs. So I don't know. But neither here or there. I don't know, Pop. I gotta give you a pass. But I just live for you. I just like your whole spirit. Because it's just carefree. And you just live your best life. And you are who you are. And I live for it. All right, Turner Tommy. That's all I have for you guys for this Bop and Flop Saturday. I love you guys for watching, as always. And don't forget to check out Little Mix. Oh, Little Mix, I miss y'all. Hey. Don't forget to check out Nicki Minaj and Ariana Grande, Little Pump, Little Yachty, and Iggy and Azalea. That's hard to say. It's Iggy Azalea and Azalea Banks. You know, it's like, you know, whatever. Check out everybody. I was featured on Bop and Flop Saturday. And I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye, Army.